This sequence focuses on biceps, thighs, core, and balance. Do bicep curls with 2 to 5 pound weights while you do a step touch. Open your legs wide and use your core to add more power to the step touch. Then do a front and back kick to work the core and improve balance. This is Gail, and I hope to see you in class. I'm in love with your body.